Is there a minimum distance from our P-trap to our drain pipe and vent? Yes, there is. And it's 2 times the inner diameter of your pipe. In this case, it's 2-inch pipe, so this has to be at least 4 inches. So it's 4 inches of straight run that we need. So that would be measured from here to here, okay? And the reason that we need that straight run is that if there's too much curvature, without a minimum straight run between these, what can happen is the water can siphon out of the P-trap and just continue down the drain pipe. And so then you end up with a P-trap that's not full. So that straight run allows the water to stay in the P-trap and not get siphoned down the drain pipe. One last tip is that this must be a sanitary T and not a Y. Hope that was helpful. Thanks for watching.